Hey guys, this is RSU, and to review the Slew Bun Legoblick Army 4-Pack Mini Vehicles. So, this is the box right here, and as you can see, there's 4 of them. So, this one here is the fighter jet, and this one is the air defense missile car, and this one is the chase cannon, and this one is the tank. The set number for this one is M38-B0596ABC and also D. So, yeah, but these are the fronts of the boxes. And these are the tops of the boxes. So, these are the sides of the boxes here, which shows you another view for the mini vehicle. But unfortunately, they stick the sticker here, which does kind of suck. They could have a stick on this side because this side doesn't really have anything except for a set number. But yeah, so this is the bottom of the box here, nothing too interesting. But yeah, so this is the back. It shows you the instructions for the set instead of the like the collection for the set. But yeah, the instructions, they are just very straightforward. And yeah, these are the ones for the cannon and also the tank. But yeah, aside from that, that's pretty much it for the boxes. So these are all of the builds right here. So let's start with the fighter jet. So this is the fighter jet build itself here. So let's start with the front. So the front, you got this nose with this cone piece here. And this is not attached very well. But you know, the brick connection for this and also this windscreen piece is pretty good. So it won't fall off. So that's great. But speaking of the windscreen piece, this windscreen piece here is a special piece that's made by Slew Bun. I'm pretty sure Lego hasn't made this piece before. So yeah, but you got a landing gear at the bottom, you got two of these supports at the back. So at the middle section of this craft here, you got the wings, and you know, you got these kind of inner ones. And yeah, so on each of the wing, you got these missile launchers, I guess, or they are supposed to be cannons. I'm not quite sure, but yeah, you can kind of turn them around, I guess. But yeah, they are most likely just missiles. But yeah, so the middle, you got this tile design here. You got some grill pieces, and at the back, you got this flap, which you can kind of move it around. You can do it like this to make it look cooler. And the back, you got these wings as well, and you got the engine. So the engine there, they just used these stacked up stud pieces, which is one single mold. But yeah, like aside from that, that's pretty much it for the fighter jet. So the second build here is the air defense missile car. So let's start with the missile part here first. So you got 8 of these missile tubes, and they used the Technic piece to represent these missiles pieces. But yeah, you can move this up and down, and you can turn this around 360 degrees. So that's definitely great. But this crook itself here, it's pretty simple. It's on wheels, you can kind of move it around. You got the tail lights with the grill design, you got the headlights, and the cockpit part, you got the windscreen, and you got the windows. And it's pretty interesting how they are built. But yeah, aside from that, there's not much else to this air defense missile car. And the third build here is the chase cannon. So this one is probably has the worst build in the entire set. But yeah, so the front, you got this kind of blast shield tough thing here, which is very easily popped off with this bottom part because of the brick connection and stuff. And in the instructions, they showed that you are supposed to attach this part to this jumper piece. But it's kind of wrong, because if you put it like this, this cannon can't fit here. So yeah, but I guess they made a mistake in the instructions. But yeah, let's remove that part. You can it can kind of move blast chute down if it's connected very nicely. But the cannon itself here, it's pretty simple. You got very long barrel, you got the red cylinder piece at the end, you got this round tower piece, you got this grill piece, and you got these ratcheted pieces. I guess they are handles if this is a minifig scale, but if this is not, I'm not quite sure what they are supposed to be. But, and you can move this up and down as well, but this part here is very easily detached, so yeah, that kind of sucks. But you got wheels at the bottom, you can kind of move it around, and the back, you got these adjustable kind of supports, I guess. But yeah, you can, you know, move that around, and yeah. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for this chase cannon. And the final build here is this tank. So it's on wheels, so you can move it around very easily. And yeah, so the back, you got the grill piece, and at the front, you know, nothing too special at the bottom part. But this turret part, or this cannon part, it looks pretty interesting. The barrel, you can move it up and down, and it's on a turntable, so you can move it 360 degrees. But yeah, it does kind of get stuck on some of these parts. But yeah, so the top here, you got this tower piece, which acts as a hatch for the crew to get in. And you got this exposed stud right here, which I'm not quite sure what they are supposed to be. But yeah, like aside from that, there's not much else to this tank. But yeah, so that's pretty much it for all of the builds. So overall conclusion of this set here, so how did I think of it? Well, the builds in here, I think they are okay, the design for them. I mean, the best one in the entire set is probably the fighter jet, because it doesn't have much flaws, and you know, it just looks very sleek, and you know, the it's very low profile, and you know, it looks pretty cool. And the missile car here, you know, it's, the build here is fine, but there's nothing much, there's nothing too special about this. So yeah, but this one, this chase cannon, is the build is just way too bad, the design and stuff. It should be redesigned, because it is just this, all of these parts, they all fall off very easily once you touch them. So yeah, this one sucks. And the tank one, you know, it's it looks like a tank, does its job well, because you know, you can turn the barrel around, and you can angle the barrel as well, and yeah, it moves pretty nicely. So overall, I think this set here, if you want to collect like a army build kind of build, then yeah, I definitely recommend you getting this one. But if you can get them in singles, then I definitely recommend you not getting this one because of the like the build. So yeah, but so buying for the set down in the description box below if I can find it, along with all my social media pages down in the description. So if you like my channel, make sure to subscribe right here and watch more videos right here. So that's it for the video. Thanks for watching, and I will see you very soon.